A New Hampshire State Police trooper is recovering from minor injuries after her cruiser was struck by a tire that flew off a tractor trailer. It happened around 11 o'clock last night while she was driving north on Interstate 95 in Greenland. State police are looking for that truck and its driver. They're holding the tire as evidence.